TotalMix FX comes with two types of effects. Insert effects, namely the EQ and compressor, and send effects, like reverb and delay. While the insert effects are available on a per-channel basis on all input and output channels, the send effects are on a separate effects bus. Furthermore, the reverb and delay can be quickly activated or deactivated with our remote control, the RQSB. All effects are DSP-based, which means that these effects are coming from the interface's internal DSP chip and therefore won't affect your CPU load. That is precisely the reason why some older and also current RME audio interfaces with no DSP chip do not have effects. If you are wondering which RME audio interfaces do feature effects, you can download our PDF comparison chart in the description box below for further insights. On the right-hand side of the control panel, you can see how much of the available DSP power is currently used. By default, the effects are only on the monitoring signal path of TotalMix FX. If you like to record with the effects added, simply open the control panel of your RME audio interface and select EQ plus Dynamics for record. Because we want to edit already recorded tracks from our DAW, we make use of TotalMix FX's brilliant loopback function, where we can send the signal of a physical output directly to the respective physical input without patching any cables. This allows us to record the software playbacks coming from Ableton Live with the added effects. The DSP-based EQ in TotalMix FX is a straightforward 3-band parametric EQ with an additional low cut that has a variable slope from 6 to 24 dB cut per octave. The very transparent and clear sound of the EQ is great for tone shaping, removing unwanted frequency and also giving punch and definition to instruments. In this demonstration, we will play with some parameters to get a better grasp of the EQ. Traditionally, compression is used to control the dynamics of a certain audio signal or instrument. In modern music production, however, compression is also a creative effect to add certain rhythmic effects to, let's say, a drum track or completely change the dynamics of a sound. In the following example, we will play with the parameters to show what the compressor is capable of. The reverb in TotalMix FX is very flexible with different types of emulations for a wide range of applications. You can add subtle reverberation to vocals or add drastic effects with big room emulations. Let's hear the reverb in action. Last but not least, the The delay is great for rhythmic and spacious sound effects. Let's see how it sounds.
Arm, kick, bass. Let me take you to outer space. Arm, kick, bass. Let me take you to outer space. Arm, kick, bass. Let me take you to outer space. Arm, kick, bass. Let me take you to outer space. Arm, kick, bass.
Thanks for watching. For more information about RME products, please visit rme-audio.com.